Okay, folks, this is Daniel Busch, and you're watching POV Pool. We are live now from the Casino del Sol in Tucson, Arizona.
If you haven't started playing yet, you need to start now. Come and practice.
That's the voice of Geraldine Thibodeau, tournament director for this event, the USBA and the Casino del Sol. Present the 2018 USBA Amateur Championship USBA Gabriels Tour event. We have our first match today. We have 56 players in this event. You can find the bracket on compusport.ca. And our first match of the day is Tim MUMMA from, I can't remember where he's from. I'll have to find that out. Versus Dan Kolacz. And on your scoreboard with Tim MUMMA using the white ball, he will have a white background. Dan Kolacz, yellow ball, yellow background. We're racing to 20 points. This is the first inning. I hope you guys enjoy this match. Please share. And let's get some more people watching. Three Cushion Billiards, live from the Casino del Sol. Dan's first visit to the table. Looks like it's going to be a kiss, yeah. Thank you. That's three so far for Dan. Run of three. Consecutive billiards. And the kiss. All good things must come to an end. Thank you. couple of people curious about the schedule, the bracket and the draw and all that. We do have an event which is viewable on CompuSport at the CompuSport website or the CompuSport app. However, we did have a couple of buys in the tournament, so we've had to make a couple of corrections to the schedule, and so as soon as those corrections are made, the schedule will be available on CompuSport.ca. So we appreciate and we want to thank you for your patience with this matter. As I'm sure our players are also wanting to know what times they play as well. So we're getting this fixed as soon as possible. And as soon as I see that this tournament schedule is accessible, I will make you guys aware.
supposed to be watching.
I told them. I told them.
Luis Carranza. You're playing on table three. Thank you. John Smith, please come into the front. Yes, John Smith.
Well, we've seen some good scoring from Tim MUMMA in the past couple of innings. Looks like he'd been trying to stage a comeback, but Dan Kolas has been working hard to remove any hope of that. Dan playing for 1 point now. So Tim needs to reach into his bag and keep steady here. He's playing a bank. Probably come two cushions in and down. Just missed it, but I think he was also looking for a safe cue ball, but. Should be a pretty easy hit for Dan, I think. Well, he doesn't want to play it, but I like that shot. Playing off across the top of the white. To me, that seems like a natural, a little bit of just a center ball, really. A little bit of left. So Tim MUMMA lives to fight another inning, inning 41. I'd like to mention that these matches will progress as the tournament wears on. And you will see these matches progressively get better and better as we move through this tournament. The players will be getting used to the playing conditions. They'll become very used to them. Shot by Tim. Tim's game is beginning to sort of find its way to the table. I hear it all too often when these guys finish their match. They always walk up to me and they say, "I didn't play as good as good as I should have, you know, or as good as I know I could have." Well, you know, you play these. If you're an amateur player, you're probably not exposed to equipment that's this perfect. And it does take some getting used to, but when they do, we start to see some very colorful shots and very good play from these guys, so. I, for one, am going to be enjoying this week's competition, and also the Carom Clash, which is also happening this week. The schedule of which I have yet to really find out. They just haven't decided yet what days to schedule the Carom Clash and what times. But as soon as I know, I will let you guys know. Dan Kolas giving Tim another chance to come to the table. And at this point, the way Tim seems to be playing and appearing in this match, Dan better close out within the next inning or so. But let's see what Tim does here. Off the yellow, this seems a difficult shot. Five cushions around the table with a possible kiss as well. Play long, short around the red. Long, short, long. But the yellow, there are actually two kisses in this shot. If you come off the yellow. Another one he can drop in and back out like that is what he's looking at that angle. But I think that is the more difficult shot of the two. And he tried to draw. Oh. Pretty good chance for Dan here. Is he going back and forth, side to side? No, he's doing what I thought he should do. Well, this is no picnic. Banking into the yellow, come across the top of the yellow. Another bank shot. Should do it. It stopped. It stopped, and he missed. Second life for Tim. a little long. Plonkin 12 in the chat room says 3C can be cruel. That's one way to put it, that's for sure. 3C giveth and 3C taketh away. Okay, Dan. Show us your stuff here. Come on now. Oh, goodness gracious. Goodness gracious. Trying to find it. Trying to find that zone. In the chat room, he says it. What will make you laugh will make you cry. Referring to this beautiful game, three cushion billiards. It's true. Tim should be okay here. Yep. He's creeping forward here. And this was not the best of lies for him. This is, I guess, where your systems really come into play. If you're looking for more on billiard systems, you know, you can check out ProfessorCueball.com. At a glance. And then you'll find information on systems from many different players, such as Raymond Culemans, Robert Byrne, Frederic Caudron, and others. And there it is, folks. Sorry, I was stepping away because the brackets are up now. I'm not stepping away, but I'm just a little bit distracted. The brackets are up now. Check out CompuSport.ca, and you can check out the schedule and the flights online. Just go ahead and click on the USBA. So sorry about that. Anyway, you can go to CompuSport and you can find all of the flights that that are scheduled in this tournament, flights A through H. You just go ahead, click on one of them, and click on the chart, and you will find the flight information and the schedule for all players who are playing in this tournament. So I want to thank Geraldine Thibodeau for doing such a great job today doing directing this tournament, and also CompuSport and the CompuSport brackets. Check out CompuSport.ca and you'll check out the brackets for this event. And with that, we're going to be right back. I'll have another match for you in just a minute. Thanks a lot for watching POV Pool today, and I hope you guys enjoy this event.